So, what is consumer law? Well, as the name implies, it's law directed towards the protection of consumers of products, that is, individuals purchasing products for personal, household, family use. That is, it protects them against deceptive practices in the marketplace. And generally, the approach to that is through disclosure. That is, if the consumer is aware of all relevant information and that information is accurate, then they can make informed decisions about purchasing a certain item or not. So the consumer protection law identifies a laundry list or lots of different practices in different types of areas that could be deceptive to consumers or could be misleading in some way and cause them to otherwise make an uninformed decision. So that's the essence of consumer protection law. They're laws made to protect individuals, consumers, in the decision to purchase goods for that personal, household, or family use.